of considerable significance, great consequence in this part of the world. We've been talking about this one for a while, and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper, the traffic has been extraordinary, but the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing around the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will any second now. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. The action has already started. So, Jim, who would you... Rakitic!
Oh, no shortage of confidence there.
Well, he tried to go it alone, and he wasn't too far away from pulling it off either. Everything was there apart from the finish.
Going through. Chance. Kukoc shoots. Argentina in front!
The first touch was absolutely heavenly, and because of it, the finish was a mere formality.
Argentina
draw first blood here.
Listen, when it comes to goals,
has a hit! Really well taken goal! And they're at it again, in double quick time!
That really is quite fabulous, all his own doing.
I think he just thought about trying his luck from further out there, but why bother when you can worm your way through a defence like that? It's terrific play to get through and score.
Argentina
get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Tries a shot! And it's there! And already they're looking to run away with it. The lightness of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish.
Well, none of us were exactly sure how that was going to end up then, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did fool that defence into wondering what he was going to do next.
Argentina take a three-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
He gets cut shapes to shoot! Surely this time... taken with style! Disappearing out of sight.
Mohamed Salah did well there. He was onto it in a trice.
Well, they say all goalkeepers are crazy, and after that, maybe there's some truth in it.
His second of the game, and an eye now. And a shot! No mistake! Hot knife through butter. They have done it again.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
Argentina totally rampant here.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Played back in. Tries to get it forward quickly. Under. Gets wrestled off the ball. Gets away from his opponent. It's a promising ball. Now it's Neymar. Big chance! Disappearing out of sight!
Yeah, by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Pete.
And that'll be the final. Argentina have run riot in the first half, and barring a miraculous comeback, they have done the job already. So we're just settling back into this second half. Çalhanoğlu in with the challenge. Turkey have a free kick. Defence has got rid of that. Turkey have it back, and they can go again. He's got options out wide. He's got away. Shot goal!
Well, he caught that pure, but no end product.
Well, talking about a man on a mission, that was a super effort.
Sunchu. Here it comes. Well, Red, he sorted that out. Danger averted for now. And the shot! And he steered it beyond the post.
All he'd be thinking is, please, Graham, swallow me up. Ihan.
Turkey couldn't do a whole lot with it there. They could do with more sharpness in their passing. He's left his man. Has a goal!
No, it's wide. Yeah, they got away with it, but that was a defensive letdown to see him march through like that.
Under. Almost 75 minutes on the clock now. Looks to clip it forward. Cut out in the nick of time. Soyuncu plays it out to the flank. Burak Yılmaz. Ball through needs to be good here. Hits one! And it goes! Well, surely that completes the demolition, if it hadn't occurred already.
Well, I wasn't expecting them to go this big, Peter, but they have been superb.
And that's been won straight back. Ayhan. Tufan. Kovacic. And helps available out wide. Gets the better of his man. Has a pop! This could fall anywhere. Oh, that is asking for trouble.